We have some breaking news here at 10. We're learning some new information about a shooting in Fort Collins this afternoon. Police are looking for a suspect who is 15 years old. A Sky Fox was over the scene of the heavy police presence on Overland Trail between LaPorte and Mulberry. One person was wounded, and now police are telling us tonight they're looking for a 15-year-old boy as a suspect, and they need the public's help capturing him. So take a look at your screens, please. Police releasing this picture of him so that someone can help them find him. Again, he's 15 years old. Teagan Pixley-Johnson, that's his name. Police say he is considered armed and dangerous, and if you do see him, please contact 911. You can also leave an anonymous tip by calling Crime Stoppers.